You are beautiful beyond all my dreams. Words can't describe your loveliness.
And now I would like to welcome the chairman of the committee for the preamble.
Yeah, so thank you, and we are a bit late of time, and I'll be speaking a few words before we welcome Professor John Shaw on the launching of the book. But before that, today is the 1st May of 2018. For both of us, it's a great day and special day because of the following reason. It is a great day because Mr. Jeremiah Puza, who is a scientist and management and professional advisor, yet a medical student year 3, who has published his second book, has proved that it is possible. So he wants both of us to understand it is possible. It is yet a great day because Jeremiah, who is my mentee, has managed to challenge me today. I'm challenged. And I'm challenged because of the work he has achieved when you compare with the work which was being done by his mentee. So it is a great day because our great mentor, Professor John Shaw, Professor Casey, and Professor Siam Sue, and Professor Landina, we are very grateful to have you here today. It is a great day because you are the giant, and then you gave us your shoulders for us to stand today. That way we are able to speak here. I am challenged. I believe you are also challenged. We are all challenged. Time to keep things moving and to keep fire burning inside us so that we expect many books to come out in the near future, as our previous speaker has mentioned. We are here today to encourage one another. Let's keep our hope alive, and we are not too late. So if you cannot write an encyclopedia, write a book. If you cannot write a book, write a chapter. If you cannot write a chapter, write a section. If you cannot write a section, write a subsection. If you cannot write a subsection, write a paragraph. If you cannot write a paragraph, write a page. If you cannot write a page, then write a sentence. But what matters, keep writing and write something. So we believe someone has been inspired. I've been inspired. I believe we'll be inspired. So without wasting time, may I take this opportunity to welcome our previous Executive Director of SMC and the first Vice Chancellor of the Tuma University, and also the Director of Better Human Health Foundation, Professor John Banueli Shaw, so that he can start this launching event.